Hello.
Yes, is Mr. Easter in?
Yeah, speaking.
Yes, this is Đông Nguyễn, the Cambodian Refugee Center.
Right.
Yes, it's a happy day. A little Chan Nguyen is here now, and he'll be ready to come to your home in 2 weeks.
No, thank you.
Mr. Easter.
Hello.
Mr. Easter, this kind of thing happens too often. We have a pledge from you.
It's you got it's a nerve to call me and ask me to take a refugee in?
It's
now get lost!
It's already signed by your name.
My name? Forget it!
305 North Sweet Avenue.
No way!
We bring him by your house in 2 weeks.
You will not!
He already have a shot to break you up. Please, then, if you do not take the child, then we will have to send you the bill for all the medical care that he incurred in his trip to this country.
I'd like for you to try to collect it, you idiot. What are you trying to do? Blackmail me?
Would you like our phone number so you could call our officer, our president?
I don't have to give anybody anything. Now you drop dead, you nitwit.
But I have your signature. You sleep with the one eye open, because we know where you live, and we come by there.
Hello.
Yes, this is Đông Nguyễn. Is Mr. Barnett in?
You want to speak to him?
Yes.
Oh, you want to
speak? Well, this is Đông Nguyễn, Vietnam Refugee Center.
Well, you can talk to me.
Oh, yes?
Yeah.
This is Mrs. Barnett?
Yes.
Oh, hello.
Yeah.
Yes. Well, we just called to remind you that it's only one more week until that we bring little Chan Green to your home.
Well, I'm sorry, but you this has been turned over to the FBI.
Yes.
Well, we didn't order no child.
You want us to call the FBI?
No, I've been called them. I got them on the case. Just a minute. I'll let Miss Barnes talk to you, but just a minute.
Yes.
Hello?
Yes, Mr. Barnett?
Yes?
Yes, this is Đông Nguyễn, the Vietnam Refugee Center. Sorry that it takes so long to call back, but we've been very busy lately, and they work on our building, so that I can only call you today, but we can bring Chan Nguyen to your home either today or tomorrow.
Bring some what?
Little Chan Nguyen, your new child.
I tell you what you do, you son of a bitch. You kiss my damn ass, and this phone is tapped. And nobody's ordered no damn child, and you better not call it no more.
Well, yes, but...
Oh, for hell, you son of a bitch. Get off of it.
But we have your signature.
I'll kiss my ass, you son of a bitch.
But we have a signature.
I don't give a damn what you got.
Well,
I don't give a fuck what you got, you son of a bitch. You show her up over here, I'll shoot the shit out of you.
But you're very upset, sir.
Kiss my ass, you son of a bitch.
Okay, let me write this down. What do you want me to do?
Don't kiss my ass. I know what a goddamn thing you got. Now get your ass off the phone.
Well, we called the FBI.
I'll get a hold.
Hello?
Yes, this is Gray Residence.
Yeah?
Hello, this is Đông Nguyễn from Vietnam Community Center.
Yeah.
We're trying to get a signature and petition to qualify for November election to change name of Garden Grove to New Saigon.
Bullshit. Bullshit. This is Garden Grove. It's not New Saigon.
Yes, but...
Yes, but you people come here to our country and right away you want to change things?
Well, it's tradition.
Tradition, my ass. You people are foreigners here. You want to change things and call it New Saigon?
Yes.
Well, you're full of shit.
New York was named for...
I don't give a goddamn what New York was changed for or anything else.
New Orleans.
People just came here, your goddamn boat people off the boat, no money at all, and the first thing you know, you want to own the place?
And even Minneapolis.
I don't give a goddamn about Minneapolis or nothing else.
Yes, but it would be better...
It will be shit. This is Garden Grove. If you people don't like it, go to hell back to Saigon.
Yes, but we can't, because if we do, they will shoot us.
Well, that's what they should do. You come here, you want to change every goddamn thing. You got more now than you ever had.
Yes, land of opportunity.
Yeah, I know. For who? Not us. For you.
No shit.
Hello.
Please try to understand.
No, I'm not going to understand now. God damn, you don't call my number again.
But
you understand?
It would be better for you if your name is on the list.
Bullshit!
After the name is changed.
Well, it's not going to be changed.
Well, we have almost, we only need 200 more signatures to qualify.
I don't give a goddamn what you need. You foreign-born bastard, you got the guts to come into our country and then start changing things? You keep it up and someone will be blowing your goddamn head off and running you back to Saigon.
Yes, it's something we have much experience with already.
Well, you're going to have more if you keep this shit up.
Probably more than you have.
Well, just don't call... Hey, look, don't call my number.
You can have the same experience.
Go to hell.